the pathology lab. Every hospital has one. The lab is where doctors study and diagnose diseases. They examine blood to do that. They also examine other bodily fluids, plus organs and tissues.
Ew!
These tissues aren't the ones you blow your nose with. Doctors call parts of the body tissue when they're examining it. The tissue goes to the surgical pathology grossing area. This is where organs and larger tissue samples are dissected. That means taken apart and prepared for examination. The doctors photograph the tissue and then it's cut into smaller pieces. The piece is soaked in formaldehyde and other chemicals to stop it from deteriorating. Sometimes they embed it in paraffin wax overnight. It becomes harder so doctors can slice into very thin pieces for a dissection. The sections are then shaved into strands that are 1/4 the width of a human hair. 1/4! That's a close shave! Then the tissue is stained to highlight different parts of the sample, and then they sandwich it between clear microscope slides. You've probably made a sandwich like this yourself, in science class. Sometimes the sample goes to the immunopathology room. If doctors or researchers want to review and re-examine the tissue, they can return the samples to their raw state through a strong boiling process. Once the tissue is fully prepared, it can now be diagnosed for diseases. It goes to the electron microscope lab. This lab has a microscope that could magnify into the tissue over 1,000,000 times, so doctors can see what is going on all the way into the tiniest part of a body, the cells. They can even see the cells that make up your blood. They place your blood on the slide instead and see how it looks. Sometimes they add chemicals to it first so they can see it better. The pathology lab.